the best leaders should get an award because they work so hard towards it. I'm actually here because my mom is here, and I'm meeting my mom after very long, and I hope she's wearing a sari, because...
True? True leadership. What quality should have for the leadership?
You should be focused. You should be having your own willpower. You should be having your own sensibilities and your own views on, and you should stick to it. Yeah, I think that's being a lead. I'm starting a film now in 20-25 days from now. And it's a love story. It's an action love story. So, yeah. No, that's it. That's all I can say right now.
Thank you.
It's a very good platform for the newer people to show their art and from various fields. Like we all know from the interiors, the music and all. I don't think so anybody would have recognized. You know, it's just a platform for you to get more better in life, and it helps you, motivates you, these awards to get, you know, to prove yourself. And I would say that the real winners should win, because it gives them, you know, that opportunity to show something to the society, something new to the society, what they have presented, like from various fields which we are unaware of. We have already seen the new, you know, the older ones, but there are such new talent in all, in whether it's Bollywood, whether it's, there is all new talent. So it's a good platform to recognize these deserved achievers. I didn't know I was getting an award, but since you're saying, I'll be very happy if I get an award. Why not, you know? Any award is an achievement of what you worked on, what you've really hard worked, you put an effort on. So I would say that it'll be a pleasure.
Yeah? Thank you so much.
Thank you.